The Indian gooseberry is a rich source of vitamin C, calcium, and iron. It is also known to boost your immunity. However, it is very bitter. We became creative and made it into amla candy. But this is very expensive, as you can see. Don't worry, for today I'm going to show you how to make this amla candy in an inexpensive and simple way. Take 1 kg of amlas and 700 grams, that is 3.5 cups of sugar. Add water into a vessel and let it come to a boil. Once it boils, add in all the amlas. Close with the lid and cook for 3 to 5 minutes. They should neither be too soft nor too hard. Then cool the amlas completely. Take a vessel and place a strainer on top. Now, place the amlas on top of the strainer and drain off as much water as possible. Take a plate and pluck out all the amla petals. They will come off quite easily. But be careful that you do not break any of them. Transfer the petals into a bowl and top it off with the sugar. Do not mix the mixture. The amlas will absorb the sugar by themselves. Close it with a lid and set it aside for 3 to 4 days and the amlas will soak in the sugar. As you can see, the amlas are well soaked. Once again, take a vessel and place a strainer on top. Add in the soaked amlas. Drain off the sugar syrup. You can concentrate the syrup and add it to your juices for a healthy twist. Dry the amlas. Make sure they don't become too hard. Take a box with some powdered sugar and add in the dried amlas. Give everything a good shake. Take a plate and a filter. Now add in the coated amlas and shake off the excess sugar. You can store the amlas in an airtight container. The amla candy is ready. Try out the recipe and do not forget to press the like button. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching.